training. Training personally designed by the Arkham Knight. Gives us the tactical advantage here.
How does he know so much about Batman?
Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off.
And that is why you will fail. He won't come at you straight on. He'll watch you. He'll study you from the shadows.
Whoa-ho! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
The Arkham Knight has chosen me, and me especially, to test out his latest weapon in the fight against the Bat.
Test? What is it? Bulletproof?
What good would that be against a man who doesn't use guns? No. This vest offers a whole different kind of protection.
What kind of protection?
Should I be rendered unconscious while wearing this baby? It explodes.
You're wearing a suicide vest?
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Until you burn.